things get taken from you. That's part of life. Sometimes life is just a game of inches. So is rugby. Because in either a game of life or rugby, the margin for error is small. One half step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow or too fast, and you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They are in every break of every game, every minute, every second. Every team has to fight for every inch. You tear yourselves and everyone around you into pieces for that inch. You claw with your fingernails for that inch. When you add up all those inches, that's going to make the difference between winning and losing. You need to be able to look at the guy next to you, look into his eyes, and see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're going to see a guy who will sacrifice himself for the team, because he knows when it comes down to it, you will do the same thing for him. That's rugby. That's rugby, gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals. That's rugby. That's all it is.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire. Ooh.
Oh. Today this could be the greatest day.